is Swati.
My name is Sarah.
My name is Aishwarya. We are studying in 10th standard from GRJ Memorial Higher Secondary School, Udupi. In this modern days, everyone uses smartphone and the internet. Therefore, every smartphone has Bluetooth system. This project is mainly for the disabled people.
Here we have made electronic device connected with Bluetooth. It is a simple project where we can control different electronic devices with the help of Bluetooth. Here we have controlled fan and LED.
The things that we have used in this project: Arduino UNO board, Bluetooth module LC05, LED, DC motor, battery and a smartphone.
Procedure: download the app called Arduino Bluetooth Home Automation, click connect to Bluetooth, choose the device LC05. When you connect it for the first time, it will ask you for the password, enter 0000 or 1234.
Now it is connected. Let us try now.
Morning.
Now let us off it. Through this project, we can also control different electronic devices.
We hope our content is useful to you.
Thank you.